Ball up. We want to jab, create space. All right, but we're going to extend off of that outside hand, up, raise, and take our jump shot. Fingertips up to the sky. We jab. Ball is already in shooting position. We raise, and we shoot. So the object is to get enough space to get that shot off, but you got to be prepared here. Hands up, butt down low so we can raise up. Quick jab, up, shot. Very simple move. You ready? Come on out, coach. This next move. All right, it's a double jab. What we're looking for is the defender's reaction. Same position. You can just leave it up for a second. Same position. I jab. The defense reacts. Great. I'm not gonna now rip and go to that same side because the defender has already shifted to cut me off. Right? What I'm looking for is this double jab, especially if I'm ripping to my strong hand, I'm watching the defender's reaction. If I jab and he doesn't move, I'm ripping and I'm going. And I'm getting to the basket. So today we're gonna work on that double jab for you to watch the defender's reaction. Real quick, you hear? Once, then we're going. It's a double jab, short. If the defender doesn't react, we rip. Big step long. Everybody understand? One more time. Short jab, defender doesn't react, we rip. Big step long. And